calling all the time.
I just played to update my character, just to update my character.
I kind of want to try that Final Fantasy 14.
14?
Yeah. I was watching the preview for the Heaven's War 2. It looked pretty awesome. Oh, yeah. Yeah, but it's like a really huge file, if I'm not mistaken. That shit would take like fucking half a day, right there.
I'm ready to fight!
Prepare! Get ready, fight!
Alright, nice playing with you, man.
Alright, bye.
Well, I'm gonna tell you, Sonata, I can't stop. I mean, even though I say I'm gonna try, I can't. I get tired of stuff. I can't stop. I can't stop playing this game.
Yeah, I know.
It has. It's just. I like the art. I always have.
Yeah, I did good this time.
And I'm hoping when I get my PS4, it's going to be, when I get it on PS4, it's going to be different.
Oh, fuck, it better play.
It's free to play, I mean, it just makes a difference.
Get ready, fight, clear!
Oh, fuck, really? Yeah, I'm hoping for Crunchy and Dragon with Ghost of the Reed.
Yeah, I'm saying, that's what I was like. I'm just gonna talk, I'm gonna figure out. Why not?
Ah, I was already up there. Damn it.
Hoping that DLA 6 comes out, that...
Get ready, fight!
That, I don't know. To make Rachel better.
I would just get rid of her.
No, I don't want to get rid of her, because she is part of the universe. I just think that they recycled when it came to her.
I don't know. I think she's a useless character in there.
Yet she's useless because they recycled her. Remember the characters from DOA 4, that Spartan? That's all Spartan. That's who that is. Except for just his changes on the move.
Oh, you're that's talking Spartan about hit. Master Chief in
DOA 4.
Xbox?
Yeah. No,
but it was
no,
only
no.
On Xbox, though.
Right. But that's who they modeled Rachel Fun. That fight style,
I never got to play with Spartan.
Yeah.
So Spartan, I never saw how they play.
But it's the same. You know how Rachel will pick you up, and she'll pick you up by the neck, and then she'll punch you in the stomach, and then, you know what I'm talking about? That grab is that Spartan character's move. Spartan character will pick you up, and it'd be like a sticky grenade, and she'll put it on you, and you'll blow, it'll like explode when it hits you. And the kick, when she, like, it looks like she's kicking the ball, her legs go straight up, one of her feet go straight up when she kicks you. All those moves are Spartan's moves. The only moves that Rachel has that are Rachel's is that stump that she does on the ground, which will stuff your head and kick you, and some of those grab moves, air grab and stuff like that. But besides that, she's Spartan. So they recycle her. And I think that's not right. A Spartan character was a beast on 4.
Okay, let's fight.
I didn't even like Spartan.
So Rachel could have been better.
Ooh.
That's why I don't really hate her as a character, because, I mean, she's having to kill dragons with freaking axe. So,
she's pretty hot going.
So, I just need to do something about her.
Mold her in her own.
Make Hayabusa better. Take some of these characters back to what they were like in DO2.
Yeah, really.
I mean, I don't want them to like completely change them up, but give some of the characters back some of their stuff that they had. You know, instead of buffing a character, make them a little bit better. They buffed Elliot twice. Elliot, to me, I didn't see any problem with Elliot. The only character that really had a problem, they shouldn't even gave her the move. They could have just, you know, shouldn't have gave her the move, and they wouldn't have to buff her so much, and that's Helena and Elliot.
He
kind of fucked up Jan Lee. Jan Lee is not as good as she was in this game as she was in the
It's definitely better, but for the most part, no, he was definitely better in the other one.
Of course he was. I think he was good in like the original days, somewhat. But I think you got a character like Jackie,
and they both fight the same, almost similar.
It just made Jackie better. That automatic counter crowd been there. Made a whatever for him to catch it automatic. People just been there and they better catch.
Yeah, a lot of good things thematically and things.
Like I said, I don't hate the OE 5, you know what I'm saying? It's 7 years from 4 is a long ass time.
No, I just some of the BS in it, you know, they just kind of, it was good. It fucked up a lot of things, and what I'm seeing more.
It's so nice to meet you.
Like, not only are you already done with the wake of a tag, but you're clearly standing all the way up on it.
What's
and
that?
You can feel the big thump on you. Stupid.
Oh, I didn't come out.
Yeah. Either way, it doesn't matter. I mean, if you're already up, you know, to a certain point, it shouldn't be able to stop you.
I'm going to tell you, I don't know what it is about last round that feels different.
It would do that too from time to time before. I noticed that.
Before,
4 and 5 are definitely in a way that they're kind of like the worst forms out of all of them.
I like four. I like five. I like it, but as far as some of the new style,
but overall, I don't know. The first ones were better, I think.
I think
it was more of a challenge than the first one. Like, you really had to earn it, you know? Now you can beat just about anything, you know, to try to keep your way to a victory.
Well, I think DOA 2 Ultimate was the best DOA to me.
Oh, you mean the second one?
Yeah, DOA 2 Ultimate. The one that was with Xbox.
I don't know. The fact that it was with the Xbox really pissed me off.
Really? That game was awesome, dude.
No, I didn't say it wasn't. I just said the fact that they made it on, only on Xbox pissed me off. I hate when they do that with a lot of games. But they'll start off on the one console and then they'll push it over to another one and make it exclusive. It pisses me off. It's not just with DLA, any game in general. Like, stop being, you know, fucking retarded and just greedy. Just, you know, you're gonna make more money anyway if you put it on more than one console. I don't know why they gotta do that.
Well, they make more money putting it on one console, making the game exclusive sales to console. So, I don't have a problem with that.
Well, yeah, because they don't have to, you know, rewrite the programming for another console, that's why.
That's why Street Fighter 5 is going to be PlayStation 4 only, because Sony paid for it. Make your game for us, and that's what's gonna happen. Unless it's like one of those things where Microsoft owns Iron Galaxy, so Killer Instinct is Xbox only. That's how it works. You think what about that? I said Microsoft owns Iron Galaxy, which makes Killer Instinct. Okay, but like I said, if I don't have a problem with
Killer Instinct was originally a Nintendo thing only.
Right, but Microsoft bought the company. They bought the company long ass time ago. And they're not called Rare. There's only one dude. There's only a couple of
people
left from Rare.
The main dude that came up
with Killer Instinct is still there. But that's here to there.
But what console is it for now?
What, Killer Instinct?
Yeah.
Xbox. It's been on Xbox. It's an Xbox exclusive.
I don't know. I just think that's smart.
I think it's smart.
That's a good word.
I know.
Do you realize how many PlayStation exclusive fighting games there are over Xbox? There's more fighting games on PlayStation than all of Xbox.
We do. Yeah, I know. But I don't think that I thought that that was any different than, you know. Okay, you gotta buy another damn fucking console just to enjoy one game, you know? That's wrong, really?
Yeah, that's how it goes. That's my game. That's all I like fun.
Agreed.
No, that's business. And if they really agree, it's business.
That's all the reason why would it be charging so much and doing all that, going through all that trouble. It's all about greed. That's what business is.
It's
all about
greed. You got it right.
I don't know about that.
Come on, as far as the gaming thing,
that's business. That's like saying, well, why don't Mario come out for a PlayStation? Why don't Smash Brothers come out all of a sudden?